Welcome to English at the Movies, American Classics, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The 1944 movie Gaslight is based on the 1938 play of the same name. The term gaslighting came from the story. Shortly after Paula marries Gregory, she begins to question her mental health. Watch this example of gaslighting.
If I could only get inside that brain of yours and understand what makes you do these crazy, twisted things.
Gregory, are you trying to tell me I'm insane?
It's what I'm trying not to tell myself.
But that's what you think, isn't it? That's what you've been hinting and suggesting for months now, ever since...
Since what?
Since the day I lost your brooch.
What do you think gaslighting is? A, a confusing situation. Or B, trickery that persuades someone not to trust reality.
What makes you do these crazy, twisted things?
Gregory, are you trying to tell me I'm insane?
It's what I'm trying not to tell myself.
But that's what you think, isn't it? That's what you've been hinting and suggesting for months.
The answer is B, trickery that persuades someone not to trust reality. Gregory gaslights Paula to make her believe she has a mental disorder. His aim is to put her in a mental hospital so he can steal her family's jewels.